The Psalms and Antiphons will be from Friday at Vespers on page 136. The chapter, short response hymn, versicle response, and antiphon on the Magnificat will be from the Common of Many Martyrs, beginning on page 24 star. Their proper collect is on page 459. There are no other commemorations, and no suffrage at the conclusion of the hour. Open my mouth, O Lord, to bless thy holy name. Cleanse my heart from all vain, evil, and wandering thoughts. Enlighten my understanding and kindle my affections, that I may fittingly accept this office with attention and devotion, and so may be meet to be heard before the presence of thy divine majesty, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O Lord, if you meet with that divine attention, wherewith thou thyself didst offer thy praises to God while upon the earth, I now recite this office to thee. Our Father, O God, make speed to save me.
O Lord, make haste to help.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Alleluia. O Lord, let my portion be in the land of the living. I cried unto the Lord with my voice. Yea, even unto the God, unto the Lord, did I make my supplication.
I poured out my complaints before him, and showed him up my trouble.
When my spirit was in heaviness, thou knewest my path. In the way wherein I walked, have they clearly laid a snare for me.
I looked also upon my right hand, and saw there was no man that would know me.
I had no place to flee unto, and no man cared for my soul.
I cried unto thee, O Lord, and said, thou art my hope and my portion in the land of the living.
Consider my complaint, for I am dropped very low.
O deliver me from my persecutors, for they are too strong for me.
Bring my soul out of prison, that I may give thanks unto thy name. Which thing, if thou wilt grant me, then shall the righteous resort unto my comfort.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Lord, let my portion be in the land of the living. Blessed be the Lord my strength, who teacheth my hands to war and my fingers to fight.
My hope and my fortress, my castle, deliverer, my defender, in whom I trust, who subdueth my people that is under me.
Lord, what is man that thou hast such respect unto him? Or the son of man that thou so regardest him?
Man is like a thing of naught. His time passeth away like a shadow.
Bow thy heavens, O Lord, and come down. Touch the mountains, and they shall smoke.
Cast forth thy lightning and tear them. Shoot out thy arrows and consume them.
Send down thine hand from above. Deliver me and take me out of the great waters from the hand of strange children.
Whose mouth talketh of vanity, and their right hand is the right hand of wickedness.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
I will sing a new song unto thee, O God, and sing praises unto thee upon a ten-stringed flute.
Thou hast given victory unto kings, and hast delivered David thy servant from the peril of the sword.
Save me and deliver me from the hand of strange children, whose mouth talketh of vanity, and their right hand is a right hand of iniquity.
That our sons may grow up as the young lambs, and that our daughters may be as the polished corners of the temple.
That our garners may be full in plenteousness with all men, and plenteous with all manner of sword. That our sheep may bring forth thousands and ten thousands in our streets.
That our oxen may be strong to of labor, that there be no decay. No leading in captivity and no complaining in our streets.
Happy are the people that are in such a case. Yea, blessed are the people who have the Lord for their God.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Blessed be the Lord, my strength and my fortress. Every day, O Lord, will I give thanks unto thee. I will magnify thee, O God, my King. And I will praise thy name forever and ever.
Every day will I give thanks unto thee, and praise thy name forever and ever.
Great is the Lord, and marvelous worthy to be praised. There is no end of his greatness.
One generation shall praise thy works unto another, and declare thy power.
As for me, I will be talking of thy worship, thy glory, thy praise, and wondrous works.
So that men shall speak of the might of thy marvelous acts. And I will also tell of thy greatness.
The memorial of thine abundant kindness shall be shown, and men shall sing of thy righteousness.
The Lord is gracious and merciful, long-suffering and of great goodness.
The Lord is loving unto every man, and his mercy is over all his works.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Every day, O Lord, will I give thanks unto thee. The souls of the righteous are in the hand of God, and there shall no torment touch them. In the sight of the unwise, they seem to die, but they are in God. unto us the remission of all our sins.